The local region affiliated to the Kremlin reported that the advance of the regional soldiers in the south and the calm Moscow planned, strengthened the defense and defense of the city of Kherson, which is still within itself, from a fortress. The statement came with Ukrainian leader Vladimir Zelensky's preparations for the Russian army's need to dam Kherson and what was spent on a great catastrophe of destruction.